Rosemi, abandoning all worries, for it seemed that the fish was unfazed by the pain, lunged at Finana, kissing her and holding her. As their lips touched, they seemed inseparable, connected at this one point. Rosemi parted Finana's unkempt hair between her neck and fins and gave it a gentle kiss. She shuddered and gave out a pleasant sigh. Rosemi could tell that fish had not taken her shower.
What the fuck?
That caught me off guard.
What the hell?
I'm so sorry. Uh-oh, stinky.
God damn it!
I'm so sorry that caught me off guard.